There's an energy created by being in a great building. The second you walk in, you unconsciously interact with it. It touches you, your senses. Be generous in how you design. Give space where space belongs. And allow the owner to be themselves. Because ultimately, life is not the blueprint. Life is a life you lead within the building. Life is remarkable, actually. Life is a fine wine, as we all enjoy. Life is transient. Life is something to be enjoyed.